Well, I think you probably would conclude that we have Steph, Clay, Draymond, Andrew Wiggins, who we're very, very high on. We think we have a really good core four here.